And welcome back to the long run addendum edition, I guess. We're cleaning up on CrossCode, and all of a sudden, we have a friend. A foos.
It's a foos.
Alright. Time to head off to Burton Village.
I'm assuming you're like most of the way through this game,
right? Yeah, I'm currently on chapter 9. So this stream, there's no story progression. I'm just cleaning up as many of the quests as I can. And this is the Xbox previously exclusive quest.
They have exclusive quests?
Yeah, they had exclusive quests for each console. There is one for Switch, one for Xbox, and one for PlayStation. But with the final update, they just made them inclusive, I guess.
Interesting.
Strange game are you playing today?
Timberborn.
Never heard of it.
It's like SimCity, except you're playing as beavers.
Interesting.
It's got like a really interesting system of water. So like, water starts at the beginning of the game. Water starts flowing onto the map, and it's physics-based water. And essentially, like, every once in a while you'll have a drought where the water stops flowing, but your beavers need water to survive, and so you have to like dam up certain parts of the rivers and stuff like that in order to create like deeper little bases of water.
It's kind of like the gimmick of the game is the water, like the physics water.
It's really kind of cool. You can like change the landscape and stuff like that.
Seems kind of interesting. I don't know if it'd be my type of game, but it'd be something that I might be interested in like, watching or something.
Yeah, I'm a huge, like, city builder fan, so I like these types of games.
Yeah, there you go.
I like games that I don't have to, like, put inputs in at every second.
I actually found this game very difficult to play at first.
Oh, yeah.
The resources are not very generous to you, and you can quickly run out and not have like a sustainable backup resource, and then you're just messed up.
I can never remember how to get up here.
They have, like, weird jumping puzzles, too.
Oh, yeah. Plenty of weird jumping puzzles.
I actually really like jumping puzzles. Too.
Only thing is, like, sometimes as a result of kind of looking too deep into it, or as a result of like just missing the obvious thing, you end up like looking for the solution for like 20 minutes and not finding it, and then coming back later and it just hitting you in the face.
I remember doing a lot of backtracking in that game.
Thank you. Alright, time for another weird trial. Good thing that I'm not doing the time for all things, plus because I would already be screwed. Swift as molten ice. Isn't that just a water? It is a little sad that the ninja costume that I'm wearing right now disappears when I talk to someone. But at the same time, Leah's expression is like 95% of the Leah experience.
What?
Get it cleared if I keep jumping off the ledge. I don't have to do both challenges at the same time, but I definitely prefer to do so. Now I'm just rushing too much. Thank you. Okay, now to do it again, but to do it fast and not extra frosty. Can I not get knocked down every 10 seconds?
No.
And then I just jump into the hole. Because why not? Extremely low on patience right now.
Yeah. Oh, good. My carrot harvest just came.
Thank you. God damn it. It's always this third part. What are you flipping, Julia? What are you flipping?
Duel.
Who says here?
Ever present. Have baked potatoes.
There we go.
Everybody loves a good baked potato.
Yeah. Pretend it was, Julie. To turn down the I forgot to turn down the game audio after the break. Sorry. I'm a professional streamer who definitely, like, 100% should get, like, ultra super partner extraordinaire.
Exactly. You should go harvest berries.
No, you.
No, you!
Yeah, I noticed that, Joel.
The drought has started. Now we see if my infrastructure is up to speed. It would be a 3-day drought, so probably not.
Kind of over level for this quest, so even if they do get up here, it's not that big of a deal.
Turn both the breeding pods off. Should have enough food. I'm still a little concerned with the water situation, but should be okay.
Mm-hmm. me over there, it's gonna be stuck in a glitch. Let me help you with that. I'm just gonna have to come down there myself, apparently. Flitzer excretions. Gross. Oh dear.
Eating it.
See if I can wait for more of them to spawn in before I do anything. Nah, never mind. Probably do want me to kill these four first. Maybe not. Here we go. Just gonna wait for more to spawn in. And take them all out at the same time. I should have done this a long time ago. That should be the last of them. Does, I believe Daryl has a repeatable quest, which we're not gonna bother with. There's still a mining docks somewhere in Temple Mine. Let's go there. Let's go investigate every single room, I guess. Let's make sure I have the mine detector. Yes. Oh, here it is. Silly that I missed that super obvious one right there. Ow. Thank you. If I've earned these rewards three times over, shouldn't you just give me three times more? You get a circuit point out of that. That's interesting.
Go.
So, preemptive debugging. I don't know why I said it that way. Debugging. I guess I do have to do it once for it to count, so... I guess I'm gonna go do that.
Take a holiday.
I'll show you a holiday.
A siesta, if you will.
Siesta, everybody go to sleep.
I agree.
Actually, let's just stay down here. Circles all the time. Wait for the next batch to spawn, then I'll lay into him. Couple on top there. There we go. And that's half of them down in one blow. How long will I stream? I am not entirely sure, Jewel. I don't have much of a schedule set for this one. I'm probably still gonna be going for a little while there, Jewel. If you wanna go make food, don't wait on me. Or make your 47 pizzas.
I like pizza.
I also like pizza. I had pizza last night. Let's see. I have no idea what Soljanka is. Okay, so you just have the Xbox themed quest. So the Goat Father, Heeding the Hermit, and Pushing Basins.
I need to destroy this actually.
Oops, I accidentally hit twice there. Just jam it into the generator.
Well, that's not gonna work. Didn't think about that.
I'd rather not put things into my tongue. Putting them into my mouth is fine. Yes, I know what you mean, Joel. I'm being a dork.
Dork. Just a horrible place to build that?
Yes. Actually, what I'm gonna do for this is keyboard and mouse it so I can get a little bit more control over my shots. Okay, so I got that one. Oh, you know what? Yeah, there we go. That's what I was meant to do for that.
Hang on a second.
Generator repair. Smugly as smug. So, how small of a discount are we talking? Yeah, it's, instead of 3,000, it's $29.99. Fuck you too, buddy.
Wah.
Hello. Problematic.
A little bit.
Food or otherwise, the people become grumpy and
ex-beavers
and dead.
Yeah.
Snowman reminds me of ice cream. You really like ice cream a lot, don't you? I do.
Should have carrots coming in soon. My fucking landlord has the audacity of asking me for the fucking rent while I have this fucking dog barking at me. Three goddamn times a goddamn day.
Goddamn.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi.
Hello.
Just so you're aware, I am streaming to Twitch right now.
Okay.
I told him his ass can wait then. Keep barking away, my guy.
And you can probably also see that I am also streaming to this channel, so you can watch with a much lower delay that way if you want.
Okay. Although, I still want to play CrossCode myself, so I don't really want to spoil myself, though.
It's probably not going to be a whole lot of spoilers today.
Okay.
I mean, if you're worried about getting spoiled on anything, then yeah, maybe don't watch, but
okay.
I like guarantee no story progression today. Today is just for cleanup.
Okay.
You are about to get punted. Yep. Down you go.
Hang on a minute while I fucking annihilate this dog.
Eat it.
Punt it down the pit.
Jesus Christ.
Yes, Jewel, there is Azuzio.
Hi, Jewel.
It's Jewel.
It's Jewel Mara.
Is she coming to your town?
I don't know, maybe. Probably not.
Damn.
What a story, Mark!
Oh, hi, Mark.
Hi, Mark.
Yeah.
I did not hit her, that's bullshit. I did not hit her, I did not.
I did not.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Oh, hi, Mark.
story behind that movie is completely insane.
Isn't there a movie about the making of the movie now?
Yes.
I want to see that.
I have seen it.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's all right. I don't know how, like, accurate it is.
But... yeah, there's usually some embellishment, but...
that's what makes a good story.
Well, yeah.
Fuck accurate.
I'm not saying it's a bad thing. It's just, you know, it is what it is.
That is an important thing to get. Also, how do we get up there? How do we get up there and get the treasure?
Sure.
Let's hunt for treasure!
Treasure.
Actually, I do need two workers here. Probably turn those off for now.
And you could turn off the dog.
I'm about to.
Goddamn.
Golden chest plate, that would have been useful at the time. There we go. Not the stupid flower. Also, I pick this up.
We need a grill.
Still two chests in this area. What's this small house doing on this side of the river? It must be really inconvenient to live here, having to jump over the water every day.
Why are you building these? Don't build these right now.
Regardless, I can't get into that house. Guy gives the console themed quest, the Xbox one. And if he does, I actually don't want to talk to him. I want to do that one on regular stream.
I need my berries.
Copper gull. And that's a weapon that would have been useful at the time and is absolutely not useful anymore.
Yeah.
Where's glass chest? Over here, right? Yeah.
Get those blueberries rolling.
All that beautiful bean footage.
Indeed, I don't have enough workers right now. I'm actually going to take you off just for the moment.
Well, I must go.
Your planet needs you?
Yes.
Damn.
Yeah. Later.
Thanks for dropping
by. Yeah, of course.
That was short-lived.
Indeed.
Yeah, how do we get over there? Oh, okay.
Grilled patat.
Okay, so that is all the treasures in this area. Also, I still need to do this. Bluff. I forget which building this is in. I kind of wonder how much it costs for, like, houses in this game. That is definitely a thing that kind of comes up, is that you can, like, buy player housing in Crossworlds. But you can't within the context of CrossCode. But, like, within the MMO that happens within CrossCode. CrossCode. That's cool.
Berries are gathered. Okay, the baby beeves have continued growing.
Beeves?
Yes.
Baby beavis?
Yes.
What about the baby buttheads?
Yeah. Thank you. We grilling potatoes now.
Get out of there, Emily.
As big a farms for the potatoes. Carrots need a big ass farm though.
Toby, get out of there. Takes me back here, which I guess is not a bad thing.
Yeah, as soon as I'm gonna be at this job for a little while, at least probably about 6 months. I'm gonna save up some money and get the fuck out of here. I'm tired of dealing with these people.
Yeah, don't blame you.
Remind me not to get a, a landlord who has their kids living in the house. Cause that's a fucking disaster.
I can definitely see that being a problem. So there is some treasure over here. We need to get that. Ah, I see it. Also bugging me.
It's like one beaver, two beavers to starve in, so that was good. Shouldn't have that issue anymore because now I have grilled potatoes.
Potato.
And everybody loves grilled potatoes.
Who loves potatoes? Everybody loves potatoes. Yeah. Actually, that's probably not true.
Could be true, though. You don't know.
I mean, the moment that you run into someone who says they don't love potatoes, then that statement is true. The statement is true that not everybody loves potatoes.
Damn.
Jewel is a potato.
True.
It's great how this guild seems to just be a complete scam.
Oh, whoa.
Disciple gloves. Gold level 20 gear. Any other quests, so there should just be the one left that I'm not doing now.
Hey, you can pause then.
Okay, no, this isn't the quest hub, this is the trader's hub. Yep, that is, at least that appears to be, the last quest available, so. We are done with Broken Village. Let's go to Baki Kun. And none of these quests are from here, so. Best in the West. I'm guessing this is the PS4 themed quest. So I don't want to talk to the yellow guy with white hair. I want to go to Eric Breeze, Baki Garden, the market. Also, wasn't there something about someone's house that was on fire?
Hello?
Fortunately, the fire never actually goes anywhere. Which is weird, but you know. Video games.
Video games.
Oh, here's this guy. I've been wondering where this guy is. Secret passage in the southwest of the area. NPC somewhere in this village. I mean, your age should have nothing to do with it. your avatar should have basically unlimited stamina. And this is probably the guy with the special quest, so don't talk to him.
Only 7 day drought. Should be fine.
Seems like a long time.
Not that long. On top of it, I've got a water supply that'll run me through until then. Should be all boy now.
Ah, this was the place. Finally, I'm free! Okay. I guess this is what we were looking for. Well, that was strange. I wonder what the coin does. Coins sometimes use as a fee for something. Not wrong. Oh, good. You're being a filthy capitalist.
Damn.
Forget employees, they're not important. But content of great is very much.
How did Zuzio miss the one lizard character?
When there's these are not lizards, these are avians.
They're just birds.
Yes.
Same thing.
And there are a lot of them, actually. We're basically surrounded by them right now.
We're surrounded!
Yes, the seeker brain has absorbed the procedure. Oh, I think this is... yeah, I remember this quest. Which usually isn't a good thing.
Baby bee. My beaver's sleeping barracks.
I mean, we can shoot in every... well, we can shoot in 360 degrees, we just can't shoot up or down. But there's probably a reason for that.
Oh.
It's a lot to take in, but sure. HP. Good.
I require more baby beeves. Drought ended.
Water equals very yes.
Water equals very yes.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Canoe. It's a canoe.
Oh, this is okay. This is the last one. The last one is the last one. There we go. And yeah, I think you can actually do this for fun and kind of profit. Basically, you get drinks that give you buffs.
Okay. Actually, need two of these assholes now. You don't need to be on the grill, you've got nothing to grill.
Bear beer. Would you drink bear beer?
Probably.
Only I get blushy.
I have an unemployed beaver. Actually, probably don't need science right now. Let's just focus on the forester.
Plenty of berries.
This is the
way. I think we're good on that, which means now we can open up. No additional options. Actually, make this high priority.
do I need to go? Definitely not into the pit. Oh, here you are. Of course, we can't have a desert without scorpions. I mean, I think these are scorpions with 4 legs instead of 8. I swear, Toby thinks too much about these things. I didn't press to the left, I pressed down. That means fire. Like, I don't know what that does. course I can't attack it from here. Why would it be that easy? What is in this pyramid looking thing? And more of these jerks. Square of sand. It's quicksand. Guessing that this is meant to be like expansion content.
Why do you say that?
Just the way that it's that this story is delivered. It's like, this has to be integrated into Operation Trackwalker and blah, 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 blah. Mm. So I'm guessing, like, this is meant to be, like, the entrance to a future expansion that hasn't been implemented yet. And in the context of CrossCode, unfortunately, we'll probably never see it. Okay, so the other one is patrol the main route through Maroon Valley. Not sure which one the main route is. Treasure. Phoenix feathers. I mean destroyed enough of.
Yeah.
That's how botany works, right?
You sure.
Just beat plants up until you learn about them.
I mean, that's what I do to learn about them. To annihilate this dog.
I mean, one way to do that would be to challenge it to Meteos. However, you know, that has the risk of annihilating the entire planet. I feel like that's, like, just barely not makeable. Ah, dang it. Thank you. More analysis. And it's treasure. It's right there. Such a nice tree, really sticks out. Oops. You're dead now. Well, turbines, huh? Must be inspired by vultures. Vultures with guns? Makes me wonder how they can still fly.
Hmm. Questions. Eternal question.
Eternal question. Why are there vultures with guns?
True.
Some waterfall. Really wouldn't expect an abundance of water in a desert area.
Should have plenty of food.
Can I use the dam to cross?
But also no.
It was right here the entire time. I am dumb.
Yeah, we got plenty of those. We don't need those anymore.
Wait, how do I...
this sucker on.
I find Maroon Valley to be like the worst area to navigate.
Start cooking some potatoes.
Don't cook, Jewel. What is taking away focus from the game? So many questions that have no answers.
Hold Jewel softly like baked potato.
With a nice, perfectly normal cactus. Absolutely nothing remarkable about this, you know, perfectly cubical cactus.
Cactus, totally. More like snactus.
I typically don't eat cacti, but okay.
But you could. That's the point.
Okay. This is where to do that quest.
Hurry up and harvest my potatoes.
Oh, it's unfortunate that we ended up progressing a current quest, but it happened from me just entering this map. So... like, that is not a quest that I was going to progress in today. Fuswanavore, says Jewel.
Oh. I have two more dam pieces and then I'm done with this side.
Two more dam pieces.
Yep.
Sure, where this guy is that I'm supposed to be finding. I do, however, know that there is a cave on this map that has a couple of treasure chests that I have not gotten yet.
A nave. Sometimes.
Glad we could come to an agreement.
Yep. And we're 50% here. There's scrap metal over there.
Everlasting amber.
Mm-hmm.
Sure. But it is a gold trade item, so it's good for something good. Is that the only treasure chest that I didn't get yet in here? I think it might have been. Yeah, it was. But I already got that one. Also, something occurs to me. We never actually went and marked Lion Man's quest as a kind of an active favorite, so should probably do that.
That means.
What's that?
I said I don't know what that means. It's a drought.
It doesn't mean it's a drought, but basically you can mark quests that you want to be able to quickly reference in the quest display in the top right.
I see.
So you don't have to like scroll through all of them.
Really need some more wood here.
I'm gonna get up there. I swear that this is like, how do I get up there? The game. Also, where the hell is this traitorous guard?
My water. Took a full one day to run out. That's not bad. I have a deep reservoir, so I should be able to last the full 4 days.
I don't know if I marked all these. Should I do that now?
Highest priority.
What is your highest priority?
What is these two?
Ah. Myself, Jewel. If you mean into the hole, I'm just gonna boink back right out of it. Over a witch hole, there's like a million of them. All of them. Okay. I'll get right on that. Thank you. actually. This isn't what I thought it was, never mind. There we go. This jump is makeable. Could also just have come from here, I guess.
Hey.
Okay, bye.
Who's that?
I think it was letters.
Alrighty then.
How do I get to that chest? With these rock shapes. Oh, this is how we get to that chest. Okay. I was coming at it from the wrong side. Because I'm a doofus.
A woofus.
No, that's a doofus, except that they're a dog and a cat. I go for like maximum one more hour because my OBS is telling me that I have enough disk space for about an hour and a half. And considering that this is my that I am saving to my system drive because it's the only like it's the only large solid-state storage that I have. I don't want it to get full because then that can make Windows kind of bonkers.
I see. drought ended. Let's fucking go.
Where is this person? Like, I am getting kind of tired of wandering around Maroon Valley. And there's where still is like 100 chests around.
Might actually be a worthwhile venture.
You're a worthwhile venture.
You should. The water has come.
Okay, what is the name of this quest? I am tired of this. Just deserts. I'm looking this up. He's close to the east exit in the area directly north of Bucky. Fuck. I don't think I've actually been there, is the problem. Do some shenaniganry to get up there.
Shenanigans.
I call them shenanigans. For me to do game. Oh, okay. There we go. Treasure, that's what. Pardon the liver. Oh, there's the asshole. Oh, now you're charging for protection. Uh-huh. Trying to collect protection money. And it's supposed to be with the police in this area.
Beat him.
Okay. Well, that's exactly what the game wants me to do, so...
Damn.
Also, I'm like, way over leveled for this. Like, this guy's level 33, I'm level 53. Seeker Academy? That's not a thing, dude.
Could be.
Uphold justice and not... I don't think trying to take protection money by force is justice or honesty.
It could be, though.
Why does everybody have smoke bombs? I guess that guy specifically had a flashbang. Down some cannons. Oh, well, let me take care of those. Yeah, you're right. This is too easy.
Too easy, Drill Sergeant.
Yeah, a superior with a superiority complex. The Zyda here is alright, I think. Hopefully she doesn't end up getting corrupted like half of the so-called police force in this game.
Grab some water. Grab some food. Why are you going without any of these things?
Because they're secretly the Sims.
Seriously.
Why is it saying all of a sudden I can record for 17 hours? That's inaccurate.
I need some more trees, my guys.
This is level 57.
Level are you?
Level 53. So this is one that this is one that we're gonna have to come back to during actual stream time, I think. Also, I love how Emily reacted at the fact that the guy said Sacre Bleu.
Yes.
Like, really? He probably said something like, Sacre Bleu. Like, no, that's not how you pronounce that.
Sacre Sakura Blau.
Sakura Blau. And a bunch of trade items.
We have potatoes.
Of course we have potatoes. Jewels here.
Yeah.
Find the broken sword in Maroon Valley. Oh yeah, that... No, I'm not wandering around Maroon Valley until I find the broken sword.
But you could do that.
I could, but I've already been running around Maroon Valley for like 40 minutes. Okay, so after obtaining the heat element, go to Bergen Waterfalls. Use a switch in the upper left to gain access to Icy Cauldron. One thing that I don't understand is, like, for some reason in my alt tab screen right now, CrossCode is there 3 times. Okay. After obtaining the cold element, go to the dusty home by Kikon. Come to the upper right corner of River Cliffs near the extinguished torch. Right corner, that's why. Ah, okay. Now, how do I get there?
Hmm.
and this area is instanced. It's probably the exit, yeah. Oh, okay. Dang it. What? Not enough time. Like, how am I supposed to make that? That is absolutely not enough time. Yeah, so if I fire off like that, it's gonna bounce like that. This is gonna bring it upwards, so it has to be an elemental shot.
Five grilled potatoes.
Potat. There we go. Camera, please. Okay, so that's the left, that's the right one then. Now how do I do this? Oh, there's a fence there that I wasn't seeing. And that's why I was just running into something. Okay, do I even need to do this in order to get... The answer appears to be yes. I need to be able to do that. So how do I do that? Because I'm not getting enough time.
How do you do that? Think obtusely.
Okay, well that almost made it. At least I managed to get to the treasure chest, so that's something.
You gotta go left side. You might need to take a different route.
I don't know what other route there is.
Can you go right, left? Okay. Hang on. Let me look at it. You gotta be standing, like, right there.
Come on! I'm just getting frustrated.
You had it.
Yeah. I'm guessing that's pretty much what the game expects, unfortunately.
Yeah, you need like a picture-perfect run there.
Which is dumb. Like, can I even make that jump?
Maybe you go full left?
Yeah, but then I run out of time.
Alright, so... On the platform, here, I'll show you. So go ahead and hit it. Left, right, 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 left. You see where that... You gotta jump across right here.
Yeah, but that... Yeah, I run out of time that way.
Okay, can you get to this platform that you're on right now without hitting the ball?
No. The only reason I'm on it now is because it, like, I didn't stay on this platform long enough. So if I jump here now, it's just gonna bump me right back.
It's gonna bump you right back over.
What if you do this? Can you move the ball over there, but don't hit it yet?
I mean, there's only so long that it's gonna stay there.
Oh, it disappears?
Yes. See?
Can you move it to a downward position and then fire back while you're jumping?
Holy crap.
Boom! I don't think that's necessarily how you do it, but it worked.
Right? That's how I did it. I don't even care.
Got him. Got him, coach.
I guess I gotta fight a boss now. Oh, this asshole. No, put them back! They are mine! I will never let you have them!
Not doing any damage.
If you look at the top there, coins is now 52 of 100. So I think I just kind of have to hit it enough until it runs out of money. There, now I should be able to damage it. Once I break it, anyway. Huh? Oh, okay. I have to put the coins back in the box is what it is. And it's probably gonna go absorb them again. Oh, you've generated yourself a friend that I probably can't kill.
A drought coming in 3 days.
It's a long time to know about a drought, like ahead of time.
Good enough.
Dry fins. And also, the broken sword.
Wasn't that what you were looking for earlier?
Yes. Shadow. Which one is that? It is. Only two missing now.
Ooh, that's my back.
My neck, my back.
Yep.
Wow, this guy was in the closed beta for Crossworlds.
Old motherfucker.
Okay, so I think, other than the console-themed quest and that one level 57 quest, I think that's all. No, it sure isn't. There's one left. Oh, it's the frickin' drinks one again. Cool.
I need 70 logs and 80 planks.
Oh, there is a chest here. Look at that. How do I get this? That's some creative platforming. Silver chest plate. Also, it's sometimes a good idea not to sell old useless equipment, because some of it can be upgraded into new useful equipment.
Hey. Thank you.
Dang it. No! I wanted to hit the machine, and instead I hit one of the ovens, and that tanked the quality.
The machine!
I am the machine!
It's a great story.
Now, is that good enough quality? Please tell me that was good enough quality. That was not good enough quality.
Damn. That's rough, buddy.
Say about high heat. Yeah. I want to maintain a high heat. Okay.
Ooh.
Bread.
We have a lot of carrots. I think we should probably cut down on the amount of area we're growing carrots in. But on the flip side, no.
That's a lot of carrots.
Hello.
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 Oh.
Just so that you are aware, I am currently streaming on Twitch.
I know.
Oh, a jewel.
Yes.
I'm rarely on voice with you, so you know.
No, I believe it's the first time actually. Maybe.
Second, I think.
Julio, you were so insanely loud right now. I had to put you at like 30%.
Damn.
And then you're saying, like, I'm so quiet on the streams. Like, what?
Yeah, I have a headset on now. That's a difference.
I see.
Oh, well.
Oh, okay. Whoa.
That was high enough quality. Good.
Beeves.
Bees?
Beeves.
Oops.
Oh, not boobs. Beeves.
Oh, okay. Maybe next time.
It took me 5 hours, but I finally leveled up. It doesn't usually take that long, but I have zero XP gear on, because I was trying to avoid leveling up.
I see.
Meanwhile, what about my party? Yeah, they're both at level 53.
What is a Citron?
It's a language joke. Citron is lemon in French.
I see. I don't, but I'll pretend that I do.
If I had to guess, Radical Fish is probably based in France. Or Quebec.
I'm gonna turn off this.
Okay. That's all the quests in Bakiku.
What are we looking here? 70.
So that took a lot longer than I thought it would.
We are out of logs again.
Why is that fucking media player starting?
I was also gonna clear out Basin Keep, but at this point I'm at a point where I can't really keep recording, so I think I might just call it for the stream.
Stream.
Are you also streaming, Joel?
I will in a little bit.
Okay. Since you're not, then I'll just do my closing right now. I might do some like scouring of levels just to get like all of the chests off screen, which I have said several times that I would do and I never did. But, anyway.
Okay, now I'm live.
What's that?
Yeah.
Now I'm live.
Oh, now you're live. Oh. So by a bit, you meant a lot shorter than I thought you did.
I did rush a little.
Oh. Yeah. You wanted to make sure to catch the end of my stream in the beginning of yours.
Damn.
I still have those weird music issues right now.
Anyway, in that case, I'll go ahead and deafen myself while I do my outro. Okay. So with that, I'm going to call this stream to a close. Like I said, I might do some looking around for chests and things off screen. And maybe some trading. But anyway. The next scheduled stream is on Sunday at 7:30 p.m. Atlantic Standard Time or later. It is the Sunday Super Shuffle, where we're going to be doing the whole our archipelago thing as usual. Anything else, you can go check out twitch.tv/coolurmzx/schedule, and it's all there available for you. Don't know if there's anyone out there right now, but in the case that there is, hang on, let me go open up my Twitch dashboard here. We're gonna go raid Jilmara, who has just started streaming, probably playing World of Warcraft. That is not the raid channel button. She hasn't started streaming yet. There she is. All right. So I'm Coolio if you don't know, and I'll see you guys next time.